The main thing to remember with any row is that you want to keep a neutral spine. Whether you're doing a seated cable row or a bent over barbell or dumbbell row, you want your spine to stay neutral. Don't let the weight pull you over into a slouch position. And also, don't extend too hard. I find especially on a chest supported row, it's easy to want to extend to come off the bench. Keep it nice and neutral no matter what kind of row you're doing. And now the next thing is, you want to feel your shoulder blade rotate around your rib cage with each row that you do. That's going to prevent you from pulling your elbow back too far by feeling the shoulder blade rotate around and strengthening your shoulder through a normal range of motion. A quick tip is that with pretty much every row, I like to hold the top position for just a split second before I come back down and then slowly control it back down. That way you're getting the full benefit of the exercise rather than just letting momentum do the work for you. Everyone should do inverted rows, but they're an especially good place to start if you can't do any pull-ups. You'll need either some TRX bands or gymnastic rings, and then just with the row form like I showed you, you row your body up and back down. Or you can also do them with a barbell in a rack or on a Smith machine like this. The higher the angle you have, the easier the row will be. I recommend starting with an angle that lets you do around 10 to 20 reps.